Yeah! Oh! podcast. My name is Pedro, I'm from Portugal, and this is what I do for a living. I'm a street performer, and my job is to make people smile. Did you smile?
Yeah!
Did you smile?
Yeah!
Now it's your turn to make me smile. The only people that play the performance, that's you guys. And people ask me, how much do I give for a show like this? This is not just a street show. This is an international production with a Portuguese director. These people come from all around the world to entertain you. Where are you from, sir?
I'm Pedro, I'm from Portugal.
Australia! Where are you from, lady? Hey! Afghanistan! My heart, this show is worth £10. People say, £10, that's a lot, but that's a, not as a group, each. I know one day when a special person is going to say, my God, I've seen a show that the guy made people laugh 45 minutes without saying a word. That's hard, isn't it? 45 minutes, and it was a show about love, hope, and strange people from Afghanistan. And I got to perform them £20. Never happened before, maybe today. Maybe you can afford 20 or 10. I really think 5. Come on, guys. 5 is a price of beer. I'm Portuguese. I drink a lot. I'm also trying to save my country's economy. Think about that. If you have no money, don't walk away. Don't be cheap bastards. Come here, shake my hand, say, Pedro, thank you very much. We have no money. And I tell you, I know. All my country is like you. Thank you so much. Don't walk away. Give a hand for these wonderful people.